governor's offices?
My man.
They find it. Oh well, off to a board meeting.
Dear Lansing politicians, roses are red, violets are blue. We love the $1.8 billion tax cut. Now who can we make our campaign check out to? Happy Valentine's Day. Love, Michigan CEOs. P.S. We may not actually create any jobs this year. Sorry. I'm taking these jerks.